Hello, welcome back. This is Kenshin1913, and we are Let's Playing Breath of Fire. In the last episode, we got our new party member, Bo, and he helped us go through the forest faster. Anyways, I bought the short bow for Bo. And that's really it. I bought the chainmail on screen. He leveled up, got 3 extra MP. The more MP you can get, the better. So let's go and get the cleansing water, and we got a water jar. Alright, so we got goops or creeps or... I'm a creep. I'm a loser. Whoop. A white stack. Aww. Another creep. Alright. Ryu is one-shotting everything with the long sword that he got from way back when. So what we need to do is walk this way. More of these creeps. Just easily destroy them, and let's continue. There we go, there's the cave that we need to get to. And luckily we can only get there with Bo's assistance. More of these weak enemies, jeez. Wowee, Bo is... wow. Alright, let's go inside. Welcome to the Cave of the Cleansing Water, or whatever. Damn it, I want to go this way first. Oh, we got... well, these guys aren't too bad. But we got a new enemy coming up. He's a real pain in the butt. He's annoying, he's got a lot of HP. Alright, we get an herb. We're getting a lot of these. Oh, we got a new enemy. These guys are mages, I think. Yeah, they're ghost mages. Ghost zombie mages. And yeah, they got a lot of HP. Jeez. Ow, and they do some powerful spells. Yeah, so just E-cam and hit them. And look at that. A lot of experience. And we get a nice hat. Cool. See, that's probably why I didn't buy that hat for what's her name yet. Because it's better. That's why I didn't buy the bandana. Sometimes it's not worth buying stuff. This game shows you that. Although, eventually we will be buying things. Ah, this is the enemy I don't like. The Ami Blob. I hate these guys, although I think they're pretty cool, like the animations, because it's pretty neat to see them, like, just become all tiny and everything. I hate that, but I like that they become small. It kind of reminds me of something from Final Fantasy Mystic Quest. Damn it, I keep missing all these items. Yeah, but this cave isn't too long. More mages, let's just beat them up. See if Bo can finish him off. Yeah, alright, cool. Awesome. Can we take another herb? Man, they like giving them. But they'll stop eventually. I'm sure of it. Great night. Bam. Slam! Nice job. And you know what? Those great knights are very good for, come on, alright. No, leave me alone and let me heal up Ryan. Those great knights are pretty good for money. To get money from them. Yeah, this cave isn't too long, but, yeah, it's just not that long. Alright, a great knight can drop a cold stone, I guess. Alright, before going down those steps, let's go over here. Okay, let's go over here, pick up this chest. And we get a firestone, cool. Yeah, I usually like to save the stones for boss battles. There's gonna be one boss battle actually coming up. Those son of a bitch Ami Blobs killed Ryu. Luckily I brought him back before the battle was over. But yeah, they can cast a fire spell. They're a real pain in the a. I hate them. Alright, up or down, up or down. Let's go down. Let's go down first. Alright, cool. I made a smart decision. And we get an herb. Awesome. Yeah, I usually use those instead of healing. And now if we go up here, we can go over here. To another chest. Cool, I made another decision that was correct. Alright, let's keep moving. Of course, as soon as I say let's keep moving, I have to get into an attack. Into a battle. Alright, let's keep going here, and we're almost done. These guys love picking on Ryu. It's probably because he's in the front row. Maybe, I don't know. Alright, let's keep going. Bam, 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 bam. Alright. Cool, Ryu went up a level, yay. Alright, so here we want to head up first. Stairs up. And we want to get this bronze hat. And an apple. A bronze helmet, I don't know. And it's not that good. And it's a little better. Awesome. See, look what happens when you hold out for buying things. You get to save money, and you get to get some pretty good equipment. Alright, so here's the cleansing water area. Now, remember this area for later. Because we will be coming back here, because you can get multiple amounts of cleansing water. And also, there are stairs leading down. And then we get the cleansing water. And then, see, we automatically go back to Romero. I'm not even doing this. This is them moving on their own. And he sprinkles the water on the ground. And look at that. The cleansing water purified the soil. Now Romero can get back to normal. And again, I'm not moving anything. Thank you, warrior. Use this tablet to enter Agua. Thanks, Dr. Wily. Again, antidote. 900 gold. The tablet. An herb. And a cure. Thank you, warrior. Use this tablet to get to Agua. Curse you, Mega Man! Alright, let's go here and let's sell the excess. Our excess equipment, because I need room. So, yeah, you can't sell the ring. Dude, we got a lot of money. I'm gonna have to put some in the old thing there. Alright, visor. I'm gonna have to put some of this money in the bank, because I don't want it to go to waste. Well, I'm not gonna be receiving any interest. We're all very fond of the old woman, because she saved the town. It's the water jar, so she gives us the water. Did she just give us the water jar? I don't even know. Yeah, she does keep the water jar. So now we can go, if we want to, go back there and refill the water. Now that water is basically like a mega elixir. And what it will do is heal everyone up to max, plus, what is it? Plus MP. Max MP too. So yeah, now everyone is fond of the old woman. Yeah, alright. And now the zombies are gone and they have a happy time, town, whatever. And you're all very fond of the old woman, but you still are hungry. Because there's no more piggies. Where are you going to get piggies now? So let's head to Agua. And Agua is right here. It's a floating city citadel thing. we're here to figure out how to use the robot so that we can break the rocks. And yeah, you need the tablet in order to get here. But so we can break the rocks and get the river back so that they don't have to give the ring to the dark dragons. Ah, yes. Alright, now there's a door up there we can't get into. We don't have the ability to open locked doors. Now there's a wall to the right over there. To the right over there, and we can't get there because we don't have the ability to break down walls. Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall. And we have the same enemies here. I don't think there's going to be much difference between some of the enemies here, so that's pretty nice. And Bowie's just level 11. Yay! Bowie becomes pretty powerful, I think. Again, herb. Damn, more herbs than ever. Yeah, we can walk on these floaty platforms. They only take us in one direction. We got ourselves a Skull Rider. And he is dead. Alright, anything over here? Yeah, so we gotta kind of take the long way around. But yeah, I wish I could get those treasures. It must be something real. Alright, let's keep going. Any way to get any more treasure? Treasure. I want it all. An acorn, cool. I want it all. I want an apple. But the apple must be pretty rotten now. I mean, it's been sitting in there for who knows how long. And see, this is what happens if you let a zombie attack you. You're turned into a zombie. Where the hell those drops? See, he's a zombie. Now, health has been restored. Yeah, you let the zombies hang out with you too much, and that's what will happen. So let's continue up through Agua. Now, we do not have a lockpicking ability, but if we come over here, I think it's over here, no? Maybe it's up one more, I don't know, but let's take this thing down. Yeah, it's got a weird hovering noise. Yep, no enemies we haven't seen before, and we get a sun hat. Cool. Who doesn't have a hat yet? You don't have a hat, do you? Yeah. You keep the wolf hat. You can't be equipped with a sun hat. And you can. Look at that. It's already better than the bronze helmet. Look at that. Sun hat. Oh. Play out in the sun. Sun hat, sun helmet, whatever you want to call it. Let's go down. And left or right, left or right, left or right. Let's go right first. Probably made a mistake. Alright, ooh, maybe not. Treasure! We got an iron shield. Better than whatever he has on, I'm sure of it. Better. Awesome. Ryu is getting decked out. Alright, back to the drop. Alright, let's go! Floaty hover thing. Now we'll take the left path. Boop, boop, boop. Over here. Pick up a thief's cloth or thieves' clothes or something, I don't know. I think those are for Ryu as well. Look at that, Ryu is getting decked. Oh, look at that, wow. Brings up his defense plus 10. Brings down his agility a little bit, but who cares? That is really good. So we come over here, now we could go back with this thing, but we're not. Let's go upstairs. Now we're on the third floor of Agua. Let's heal up. And you know what the nice thing is? If you don't use your MP, and say you go up a level and you gain some MP, guess what? You actually gain that MP instead of you having a gap there. You actually gain the MP. So that's pretty nice. Okay, so we want to head this way first. Because I want to get that chest that's up there. Because that will go up. Yeah, these floaty things aren't too complicated now. But trust me, they will get very complicated. So now we get a hairband. It's better than the nice hat. Look at that. Alright, I don't even know what if you can use these items in battle as anything, or... Then we get an herb, okay. I just want to get to the top, so then I can stop for today. Shouldn't be too much longer. Yeah, Nina really stinks as an attacker. Definitely keep using the E key with her. Oh, we can go over there, but we've already gotten the hairband, so we don't need to go over there. And we get a bracelet, which is even better than the wrist. Look at that. We're getting all kinds of armor upgrades here. And we will get one sweet weapon upgrade while we're here as well. And Nina learned agility up. Yay for Nina. And she learned agility up, which boosts one character's agility. Now we are on the... Well, we aren't on the top floor of Agua, but we're on the key room of Agua. And let's go right here. No, maybe it's over here? Yes, right here. Into a secret passage where we get the steel bow. Now, this baby is so much better than the short bow. Look at the attack. It's 64. Oh, I thought it was much better. But anyways, it's a lot. 15 plus damage, so that's pretty damn good. And can he equip himself with an armor now? Nope. But yeah, the steel bow. I never knew that it was over here. Alright, yeah. I never knew that it was over here until I accidentally came over here with the fast forward button while I was walking here. So now we have the bow. But this is the key. Probably. Anyways, we will have to... They said that there's a boss that guards the key. We will have to fight said boss in the next episode. This has been Kenshin1913, and I will see you later. Bye-bye.